think about it in a few different ways. One is convenience and one is infection risk, but it makes bedside evaluations pretty appealing to use something that's single use and be able to just go and take it. So for example, right now with the current setup, you know, we actually have a nurse and a tech come in the middle of the night. There's a lot of issues with sterilization and the equipment and moving everything in terms of the towers, the monitors and everything to and from the procedure unit to the ICU or ER for bedside evaluations. All of that could be reduced greatly by having this portable unit and decrease the number of people needed, decrease the amount of time it takes to get set up. And also it is appealing for an infection risk. So, you know, any situation where there's a high infection risk, it's nice to be able to consider the single use device.